Hello, welcome to part 9 of Death of the Outsider. Hold on, Shang Yu can just walk straight into the Spectacob. This is really bugging me, I'm just gonna Google it. Shang Yu is the villain for Mulan. That's where I know it from, for fuck's sake. Oh, okay. Hey, weird. Oh, I can just go further up this way. Well, that's obviously a secret door. What's in here first? Wire tool, sweet.
Thank you. not why I'm here.
Unquestionable. The tragic arias resonate better now. Their mournful notes penetrate to my heart with such delicious melancholy. I credit the spectre's sanguine infusion for opening my inner eyes to hover in the gray space between life and death, almost daring the final step into the void. Who could remain unmoved? Who could...
Oi.
What are you doing here? Your eye is magnificent, but wasted on you. That person.
Really, no execution for that? I'm gonna see if he has a better stealth execution. No. Oi, oi, oi. God damn it, I didn't mean his head. Yes, I'm being very picky, leave me alone. There it is. Nah, screw it. At least the golden locks, like golden locks. Ah, it's on the second floor. Deadly is this. Extremely, got ya. Thank you for watching part 9, I'll see you in part 10.